it tracks everything from your heart rate, how long you've been in bed, whether you've been snoring, if you get up in the middle of the night. It connects to the HealthMate app, which is available on iOS and Android. And from there, you can get a score of your sleep, and it gives you some better tips for how to sleep. It also works with home automated tools through If This Then That. So if you have like a Nest thermostat or a few light bulbs, you can connect to it. And so you'll see when our model gets up out of bed, the lights will turn on because she's connected it.
So it doesn't matter the neck on the mattress?
We've measured up to 20 inches. Most mattresses fall between 14 and 16. And spring and memory foam work fine. So yeah, as long as you're not on a giant tower of mattresses,
right,
you should be okay.
And what technology does it use?
So what it's using to measure everything is air pressure. So this thing lightly fills with air, and then as you breathe and as your heart beats, you know, those tiny little movements, it's tracking it right underneath the mattress.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah. It's not available in the market yet. Hopefully later this quarter. But when it is, it'll be retailing for $99 US.
Do you have any idea when it will be available?
We're looking at the end of the quarter, so I've been hearing maybe March or February.
Nice.
But don't quote me on that. Can I get you guys some sleep masks?
Yeah.
Airplane? Yeah. Join back?
Thanks.
There you go.
Okay. Maybe one more for my wife?
Okay.